accessible, and people share those the most. And since they write about everything, they always will be there for the bigger stories. Oftentimes, when they do like the smaller niche things like, oh, did Tim the Tat Man leave a Hershey stain in his boxers? Look at his britches at, you know, timestamp hour 22 of his Call of Duty Warzone stream from last night, and they'll write a whole article about it or whatever. Those kind of just with